Students see calculus as the end of a sequence of classes. In fact, it is the beginning of a whole new branch of mathematics that will continue into college. Here's what you should know about the course. This course prepares students to take the Advanced Placement Calculus AB examination in spring each year. The AP Calculus course is an introductory course in differential and integral calculus. Students will be introduced to various concepts in a broad way. The emphasis is not on proofs and not on depth of subject. The course consists of material that is difficult. Good algebra skills are crucial to good calculus. The quantity of work will be more than you've had in regular high school classes, and you will be expected to interact with your textbook and the material in order to understand calculus. To be successful in calculus, you need to attend all classes or make up the material when you're absent, ask questions during class or after, spend time reviewing and studying your notes taken in class, make sure you understand concepts rather than just memorizing formulas, do your homework every day, form a study group either in class or with classmates on a regular basis outside of school. In closing, there is nothing more satisfying than working really hard at something really difficult and knowing at the end that you did your very best and you are well prepared.